It's not like that. We hardly practice together in the academy. So Gopi sir makes sure that we have different practice partners. We have we both have different style of play. So she has a different type of you know, a strategy which is required, and I have a different technique which is required. So, you know, we both have to work on those areas. It's not like we have to work only for a particular athlete or opponent. It's going to be for everyone. But my strong points is that I wanted to fight for every point, and maybe some good smashes were there today. And I think she has a similar game too. She has an attacking game, and you know, she was also fighting very well. But I just thought the last 2-3 initial stages where I didn't hit much and I could do the longer rallies, and I'm happy and proud about that.
Yeah. Spoke to your father, and you know, the first thing that he said, that your body language was very positive today.
Yeah.
And the first shot that you played, he knew that you were going to win.
That's
That was the opposite.
Yeah,
today.
Yeah, I would like to thank him for thinking that. So I'm very proud to have him here, and he's seeing me winning the gold medal. So you know, it was not like that. Every point is challenging when you play at the highest level. It's it can go either ways at the match point as well. So you don't you can never be like you're going to win it. It is a very challenging time for badminton. I think everyone is playing at a very high level. Every point is very crucial. Everyone is coming back with big leads. So I just wanted to be focused and, as I said, pick up those difficult shots which she is playing nowadays. So and I'm happy that I picked those up, and maybe that's why, you know, in the last she made few errors, but I think the second game she was really looking very, very strong. Yeah.
How would you compare?
Is it more about a mental game for you when you play Sindhu? Because
there's nothing mental, you know, when you play at that level. It's just that it's all physical. Who is going to pick up those difficult shots? Who's going to last those long rallies? And the feeling which I have is a similar feeling the opponent will have. We both want to win. We both have a strategy in our mind, and that's what we want to do it. And I think my strategy today worked well. That's why I could win it. Yeah.
Saina, how would you?